So now we have to cross this stream. And the Himalayan fell. Reese took the X-Pulse all the way through. And now, Ajoy and me are scared about our Apaches. Today is the 4th of July 2021. The time right now is 6:30 a.m. and yeah, the weather is very blue. So the weather is very pleasant and it's a Sunday, so it's time to go for a ride. So today's ride is a little bit more complicated, more adventurous and more difficult to be done. So yeah, this is going to be a very adventure filled, very ups and downs, slush, mud, dirt, everything video. So yeah, the bike is getting warmed up. Let it warm up. I'll put my tank bag, God's tank bag, wear my helmet, waterproof cover, and then we'll bounce. The meetup point is at Hira petrol pump at 6:30. So we are a little late. Like everyone is a little this thing late like. So yeah, we'll be bouncing by 7. I'll meet you guys when I'm at Hira. Okay, so we have made it over to the Hira petrol pump. Okay, so that is Ajoy, this is Shiv, and that is Reese. So yeah, we'll be leaving now. We are just waiting for a couple of guys, two Himalayans. Once they come, then we'll bounce. So now we are just sharing stories and stuff about how this happened, that happened. So till now we have one Apache, one X-Pulse of Reese. Dhokebaz. I think Reese will be the most safest of us. We have Apache Ara 310 and we have my Apache. Then you are towards Honda. There is this nice boys. Say hello boys.
Good morning, good morning.
Hello, hello, morning.
So this is Reese. This is Shiv. And this is Ajoy. Yeah! Okay boys and girls, this is Nixon. Wow!
So we started our ride at 7:30 a.m. and the plan was to take a halt at Sanklim, have some breakfast, have some refreshments, and energize for the adventurous ride up ahead. As we started our ride, we were greeted by quite some amount of rainfall, and Goa being Goa is a treat to travel in monsoons. In monsoon season, Goa lightens up, brightens up, and everything around you becomes just more prettier. Even when you're passing through a basic street with traffic, you will still enjoy that journey in monsoons. The weather's cold, everything is calm and peaceful, and it's a joy to be alive.
Okay, so we are in the jungle trail inside. Not exactly in the jungle train, this cover keeps coming off. We are not exactly in the jungle train, we are in that area. And now we are heading out towards the jungle train. So yeah, the weather is pleasant. Lush green forests. Lots of fun. Let's continue. Okay, so we are just taking a very adventurous kind of bridge. Wow! Wow! Into the jungle. Yeah boy, wow, look at the water, dude. Wow, oh damn, wow, Okay, so we have just taken the entrance to Krishnapur road, and the roads are beautiful, dude. Look at it, there's trees on both sides. Because it rained, it's all green now. Wow, dude. Whoa, it's just too much fun. The boys are also behind, Himalayan X-Pulse. So yeah, I'll see you guys when we hit the trails. We are starting the off-roading at Krishnapur's entrance, and yeah, come on, race! Yeah, boy! GoPro is recording. Okay, so we have started the off-road. And I have a X-Pulse in front of me, cause yeah, the boss, wow! Wow! Yeah! Total adventure! Okay, I'll see you guys in some time. Yeah! Into the jungle! Wow! The air over here is so cold and feels so good, man. Oh, I love life! Love life! Love Goa! Yeah, boy! I don't know why they made the cement road though. Pretty out of pace, like. Ah, look at it, dude, look at it. Whoa! Let's continue.
So I think these cemented kind of roads were made so that it is more accessible for the villagers to come from Krishnapur to Walpoi and come to the other cities like Panjim, Madgaon and come and do their thing. Because let's face it, off-roading, full off-roading on a Sunday feels good, but every day it will not make that much sense.
Yeah, boy, the real off-roading starts! Yeah! Yeah, boy! Let's go, boy! Yeah! It is pretty slippery, but it is pretty fun too. Yeah, boy! The tank bag comes in the middle suddenly, like. मेरे पास मोरिया Yeah, boy. Oh no. Eat. I read somewhere you don't fight the tracks that have been made. You just follow them. Let them lead you to the way. You don't fight them. Oh, wow! गणपति या वाओ या बॉय वाओ Dude, you saw how much it shaked?
Too much.
Take him front. Give him way. Yeah, boy! Wow! Ganpati Appa Moriya. Yeah, boy! Whoa, it's getting difficult and difficult. Yeah, boy! Whoa, this one is difficult. This one is difficult. The rocks are, oh my God! Yeah, this one is difficult. Yeah, this one is difficult. This one was tricky. I thought I would fall. Yeah, God's grace. And Pati Bappa Moriya! Yeah, boy! Let's go! Wow! Yeah! Wow! Yeah, come on, you can do it! Yeah, let's go! Wow! Yeah! This was tricky, huh? Very tricky. I slipped so many times, dude. Yeah, boy! Woo!
need to bike is moving anything. Go from the side only.
Yeah, yeah, this is very tricky. Let's go! Wow! Yeah, it's going, going! Let's go, let's go! Get it, sir! Ajay, re! This made the deal door for me. It was scary and it was difficult.
Huh?
What?
Is
yeah, dude, pretty steep stuff. Yeah, boy. Close calls, very close calls over here. Oh my God. Oh shit. And build up on water. Yeah, like a boss! Tough. Difficult stuff. Yeah, got stuck. Yeah, boy! Yeah. It's on first. Hold the back.
Yeah.
Holding? My leg is slipping, dude. Stock tires. Himalayan has weight, no bro. My tires have no grip now. Kabar. This was little bit this thing out to me. He just ended, dude. Wrong turn. In this off-road we are doing. Wow! It is really slippery and really intense. Yeah, when you stand up it becomes easier. If you're sitting and doing it, it's much harder. This is the water? Huh? X-Pulse is in like its natural habitat, dude. Come on, Riz. You came for this, eh? There are a lot of rocks right down. That's the problem. Where? Huh? Here. Come on. Yeah, boy. No. Come on, Riz. Yeah, boy. Wow!
Stand it! Nice one!
Yeah, boy!
Now don't wait. The thing is, I can go, but I don't have balls. Paisa nahi yaar, jeb mein zehar khane ko.
Shiv!
I can't even bloody walk. What a ride!
Send it! Sir, send it! Rara, push it down, let it get grip.
Yeah. Let it take the grip. Almost there.
Come on!
We'll take it sort of flatland and then we'll give you a push, then you send it. One, two.
No, Fataracher Agadi. Fataracher Agadi. Okay, go. I got hungry. Wow! Yeah, boy! Rara, ukal tara. Dari, tashu ukal naka. Utut.
As far as we have the guard.
Ute.
Stand it once again. Every person will have to carry a single fairing up. एक फेरिंग के
शिव के गाड़ी का बोझ हम संभालते
हैं।
on, clutch it, clutch it. Huh? He dug up a hole, dude.
Never let the big
cross, Mare.
Okay. So now we have to cross this stream. And the Himalayan fell. Reese took the X-Pulse all the way through. And now, Ajoy and me are scared about our Apaches. Shiv tar baba na baba, aum aur gheo, pacha na koi gaadi.
Dude, I am shit scared. I'm shit scared. Looking at the Himalayan, I'm actually scared.
I don't know how I took it across here.
I don't know how it's going
it's
to be.
It's shaking a lot.
Also, the thing is, you have to pull.
Yeah, pull.
Get stuck again.
You have a really good chance of the weight.
Okay, so now our bikes are left to cross. Two Apaches, one RR310. And I don't know how it's gonna go.
Oil went inside. This thing, water went inside in the oil sump.
Whichever way.
So now smoke is coming out. It's
that.
Yeah, whichever way, it's a challenge.
I think that side will be better because there's no current there.
No, it's deep over there.
But it's like once we cross this, no, our skill will level up to take more such things. That is also there. You get used to it. Oi, Nure, tu kasa there. He's like, hey, maje fairing mod pa chana vaka. Don't motivate
but
me.
I will try. I'm expecting a good backup.
Yeah, backup. Bro, तुम का पुश कर पा हम चीज यू नहीं कर रहा मेरे
यू गाइस कम विद मी अनलाइक हिमालयन प्लीज
अपाचे आल्सो वेरी स्केरी
दैट आई टेक केयर ऑफ बटरफ्लाई भी
या चिल्ला रहा है
दिस इज सम नेक्स्ट लेवल शिट
बटरफ्लाई बीच टिल दैट वेयर द डीओएच इज रिटन अपाचे वाज हाफ इन द वाटर
सो मच मुझे वाटर कलेक्टेड
आई वाज लाइक अपाचे बट दैट वन मोर हिमालयन
Himalayas are meant for this, bro. I'm saying there.
How bloody dare you say?
No.
I don't care.
Come on! I gave you motivation. You have to go now.
I don't care.
You have to go. You have to go, Sashim.
I don't care the fairing brakes. I'm up.
Pulse boy. Yeah.
Send it. What if I'm dying?
See.
I don't.
Okay, so I'll be going for the water crossing now.